Travel to New York from Baltimore for one lousy buck? Seriously? But it's true if you go on a megabus. Megabus operates in California, Nevada, parts of the Midwest, and here in the Northeast, providing low-cost express travel between large cities like Baltimore and New York. They have no bus stations, no ticket agents, but they do offer Wi-Fi, and the prices are great. 11 News reporter John Sherman has that story.
With gas prices rising seemingly every day, this new megabus.com $1 bus service from Baltimore to New York seems as unbelievable as it is attractive, but it's not quite that simple. It looks a lot like any other bus, but this one's a bit different.
Can't beat it. Can't beat it.
This first trip filled up mainly on word of mouth, people who would have driven to New York opting this time not to.
I wouldn't pass, but not now. My daughter told me about this. She said, Mommy, you want to go to New York for a dollar? I said, yeah, right.
Well, actually, it was for my wife. She told me about this deal, but I didn't believe her. Then she showed me the itinerary, and I was like, oh, my gosh, this is too good to be true.
I do think it's crazy.
Byronie Chamberlain with Megabus.com explains the concept.
It works by using the demand managed concept, which you see on some of the airlines these days. So tickets always start from a dollar on every trip. The closer you get to the time of departure and the more people book, the more expensive it gets.
But the most expensive ticket right now is just $18.
We have no stations. We don't use ticket staff like a lot of normal coach services. Because we do everything online and over the telephone, it does keep our costs as low as possible. And we pass that back on to the customer.
The East Coast route goes to Boston, New York, Baltimore, Philadelphia, Washington, and Toronto, as well as Buffalo. In White Marsh, John Sherman, WBAL-TV 11 News.